Now I connected ESP32 with OLED via Bluetooth to ELM327, the link version 2.1, and I will check in secret menu. Just a moment. Voltage battery, and here is coolant temperature. There is near same. Anyway. And go to waiting a little, and again, so information are correct. Again, go to here is string value. Plant. Was a strange value, but with engine on, value is normal, and is very good. Strange, is a bug of software of Astra H.